Hello everyone, my name is Jicket and welcome back to Dumb Souls. Now we are in my favorite fucking place to be in. And that is Irithyll Valley. I'm being invaded too. Yay.
As of course you.
Come on, doggy. Thank you, doggy.
This thing just died.
I do.
Whoops.
Oh my god, Day.
You got this, Captain. Maybe. Not like that. Yes.
No, like, sight. Okay, he is dead. Where the fuck is my. Whatever you want to call him. Oh, there he is. Are you gonna fight for real?
My sign's back there.
Hello. Alright, fine. If you're not gonna come, then I'm just gonna get my phantom. My phantom buddy will come. I will follow you up to the bonfire. I know this area. I am not dumb. Yeah, for some reason, I feel weird about this phantom. He has a spellcaster, though. So I might have a chance of winning. You want me to poke the bonfire? I can't poke the bonfire.
Nope.
I can't even light the bonfire.
Nope.
Where are you going, buddy? Are you gonna go up there? I'm not gonna go up there. I can't light it because you are here, dipshit. Can't light it. Now where the fuck do you go? I did the dumb thing and just running over like he probably wanted me to. Excuse me a minute while I go bling, because if you're going to be a dick and hide, then I'm just going to pop that. Where the fuck did my phantom go? Oh, there she is. You're going to fight. I'm gonna shoot you in the back. I can't fucking light. Wow, my Sea the Giant is done. Wow, that's dumb.
Oh, Jenny, perfect.
Can't light it. Can't light it. Look, I can go over to it and tap X repeatedly. Look, you see? Oh yeah, now I have one of them on me. Where are you at, Day?
Oh, you summoned me. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Jeez!
I was looking at magic cards. I didn't even notice you summoned me. My bad. Still dicking around with this phantom?
Yeah? She's not fighting me because she wants me to light the bonfire, but I can't light the bonfire because she's in the fucking world. I'm gonna punch you with my chime. Punch you with my chime. I'm gonna punch you with my chime.
So you're not gonna fight at all? You're just gonna keep walking away?
Pretty much, yeah. Watch out, behind you. Pretty much what she's gonna do is gonna wait till we get like into a fight and then be like, okay, now I'll cast my spells. I can cast ranged spells. Watch it, you're gonna get shot again. Piss me off because if I die, I can't do anything. Alright, well, I'm gonna run down to this bonfire because that's even worse than ones who try to use the enemies against you. Okay, because at least they try. That was just, I'm gonna hide by these guys, wait for a good opportunity, shoot. And that is it. Now I can light my bonfire. Now we can deal with the part that's gonna make me scream and mount and yell.
Sorry, that's a little bit of cheating there, but you know.
Can't hit with a spell because you know the timing on them is just not gonna work.
Now it's someone who's doing nothing but running. I forgot they could just go right through fucking walls.
Yes.
Why are you so much
hell?
Ow!
Okay, yes, I found the other one. Did you kill that one?
Yeah.
He dropped me a large cyanide charge. Ow, my face! Could you please stop stabbing me with your shiny swords? You play ring around the nose.
But now I can't come back down without crocking here with all night, so.
Didn't know you have an explosion. Proctum, help me.
I got the one stay in the back.
Ow, you fucking bitch! The other one's slowly walking backwards. Ow, that was spilled in my face. No thank you, I don't want to die. I do want to hit you though. Thank you. I'm gonna die to greed. That's what's gonna get me killed.
Probably. Greed is a cardinal sin, Brian. Jicket.
Yep, it would be my biggest problem. But I made it to this bonfire, so that's positive.
Yeah.
Don't need to worry about going up there because, you know, I don't need that. First time in a while that I've actually done this right. I usually end up running towards the dogs.
Nice. Yeah, I just spaced themselves perfectly so I couldn't move past them. And also bombed into the puddle where I was standing.
Fuck you guys.
Fuck you too. Dick.
Hey, there's another one up there. I got an Estus back. Yeah, damn, I'm not looking forward to this.
But silver knights are just the area in general.
The area in general. Like, this area is douchery 101. Give me some poop.
That's my last Estus.
That's wonderful to know. Ow, you fucking centipede bitch one!
Sophomore one out at a time.
No! You didn't die from one. What the fuck? Poop remains. Sorry, poop covered remains. I think my thanks for the MF force. Thanks for the beer. Thanks for the free heal. Yay for the chair. Now go to sleep. Good. He's asleep. Now let's rob him. How much poop damage will I do? Poop damage is the word. Having an archery fight. Oh god. Ooh.
Okay, the target info moonlight doesn't go into far. The fuck, dude? I am so surprised in the lot.
Your damage was not in vain.
Oh, you killed it? Okay, well, trying to last much longer, you know, just saying.
How did we not get hit by that? How did we not get hit by that?
Don't get worse than now. Oh, we're actually going up there?
Let's see. Nope, not caring.
I was
Seven, I
gonna say
didn't drop anything.
Stonehammer and Leo, right? Don't we both already have a copy of those things? Does he really want that divine blessing?
Totally want that divine blessing.
I mean, obviously, I'm probably gonna die to the first dog that comes charging down here. And you're gonna
Fuck.
be so real great.
Fuck.
Being realistic here, we're gonna get flanked by a mage. I contributed, I hit once. Also failed you. Here, we are making court. We just killed the dogs before Kao Shade got here. Fun with that. I'm gonna go light my bonfire.
Oh, fucking Shade! I died to Shade. I died to Shade. Shade to Dick. I first hit him, I was like, oh, this won't be bad. And then, you know, apparently when he uses claws, they have the reach of years and years upon fucking years of range. If I use claws, I gotta be up in their face. I gotta be like, what's up? I'm here. I'm gonna poke you now. But no. Fucking NPC bullshit, man. So, pop your ember. I put my sign down. I was so close to shortcut. I wanted shortcut. But Palshade had to be like, nope. Can't get past me. I'm gonna use daggers that can reach fucking miles away. Sorry, claws. Now I gotta deal with these bullshittery douche monkeys. You know what? Spiky armor's not doing it. I need a hug. What the fuck?! Stop hitting me with fucking backswings!
Oh, my fucking god, it's just lame. Stop it.
Welcome to my life with these bitches!
Oh boy. How are you not dead? All over.
You're being invaded.
Oh boy, we're gonna have some fun today, aren't we? Where's this fucker?
I hate what they fucking did with,
Giant seeds?
Yeah, that's bullshit.
You're looking in the fucking point anymore.
Fuck these bitches. You're getting a Blade of the Dark Moon now, so you know. Free kill! Like if I know. Careful, I heard some electricity, so. Oh, okay. Third Blade of the Dark Moon.
Yep.
I two shot them though.
Nice.
I'm going for the dude.
Ow!
Careful, because now he knows where you're at, so. Fuck you. I'm stuck now.
Kill it?
Yes. Where's your Dark Moon at?
I don't know.
He's back there fighting something. He's dead.
That's ominous. Yeah, here's a phantom coming up, alright.
Pull him out! Damn it, I can't reach!
Okay. Horseshit fucking invisible range, sure.
Ow, my face.
I died because the sword apparently has its own fucking zip code.
Yeah, right? Right, don't you love those? This is a happy place. My favorite place. Getting late, so I don't want to check my controller, so I'm trying to be calm. I am trying to be happy. Pop another ember, damn it.
Alright, I guess you gotta do mine because I didn't make it to the bonfire.
You didn't make it to the church yet.
Butt winner.
This is gonna be invade apocalypse right now. So that's two invasions and one NPC invasion. That we're gonna have to fight again.
Yeah, because Londor's gonna invade me too. I'm not a bacon lord either.
We're also gonna have to fight him on mine too. I don't like you. I don't like that. That's what I don't like. Fucking bullshit right there.
Oh, you gotta leave your own fuel pump.
Fuck your spell, okay? Why does everything dodge me? Why can I not have nice things?
What is that noise?
What noise?
Something a clown honks in their nose.
I don't hear shit.
Okay.
It's probably on your phone. Probably someone trying to call you.
Noise my phone makes when it does that.
When you're on the phone with someone already? Ow, I made a mistake.
I got my soul back.
Killed the one.
Okay, gonna die to fucking horseshit there. They hit like four times with the same fire.
Don't you love it? No! Swing, you're dead. Hi! I didn't even charge one. Yay, I am good! My hug armor is working. Poke it once. Ow, ow, my face! Then poke it! Why didn't you poke it?
I was trying to find a spot to poke it. I had to wait till you got laid out first. You're fine. Here, I'll stop knocking for you.
You would have poked it, I wouldn't need all this health.
Apparently
they nerfed hidden body too, so it costs more, it
doesn't last as long. Oh. If we're apparently using it like I do, just cheesing through shitty areas.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's the way.
I'm still gonna cheese through shitty areas, it's just gonna be a little more annoying now.
It's gonna be a little more expensive to do. Oh, let me finish putting on my hug armor. There you go, hug armor fully acquired. And that's not the right way.
No, we do not need to go that way. There's nothing that way. Dogs in pain.
Dickhead.
That was the butt there.
God, that guy chased me out of the dark room.
Those guys.
No, two of them were still outside. The two on the stairs. The one, though, chased me out of the dark room. Oh. I always am. Come on, Day. When has my patience ever been a thing? No, it has. When we first played the original time.
Yes.
Because then I'm afraid every corner is going to be death.
Afraid that every step you take is going to be another time.
That's pretty much how Dark Souls normally is. It's why we suck at Bloodborne.
Yep.
Because, you know, we're so used to the Dark Souls mentality, slow and steady wins the race. For Bloodborne...
No! Kill it! Run around! Kill it!
Run fast! Dodge! Run! Run! Stab! Run! Run! Stab! Run! Like, but I don't want to fight a group of people, I just want to poke one. One at a time, good sir.
Alright, one narcoleptic onion bro spoken to.
Take an arrow to the chest.
Walk it off.
Sorry, it was to the finger. Fuck you!
Look at me! Shoot him!
I'm used.
Hey! Fortnite!
No! Come on! Camera, please don't kill me!
Mr. Macy's, look at me!
I go.
Oh, hey! You need to see the fall down, so it becomes item.
I got an arrow through the chest. It's like my piercing bro. Oh, it disappeared.
Alright, let's stare at Guinevere's tips overnight. It's time to die. Ow. You did not appreciate that comment.
Fuck you!
fail.
I'm gonna.
Do I just run for that shortcut?
I think I'm gonna end the episode here. But we're gonna wait and see how this run for the shortcut works out for you.
I'm not thinking it's a good idea, because I have 160k souls. I
have 160 sitting up there, just waiting.
I'm thinking I might just wanna coil sword right now.
Don't be a pussy, do it!
Ring of sacrifice?
No. Do we ever pick up the rings of sacrifices? Stop being a pussy, just do it. You're gonna get invaded again.
We get invaded fucking anyway, I'll have a hell sheet coming. No, I don't have one.
You can get invaded by a PC.
Explore
denied. So we're at dogs now.
Aha, it's the elevator. Fuck you.
Lucky bastard.
Okay, and now I'm coiled sword tracking out.
Right,
or
well.
I would if I didn't think I just got fucking invaded. I can't use my coiled sword fragment.
Uh-huh.
The church. I'm gonna stand there and wait. You can fight with the church or not at all, motherfucker.
Thank you. Now you can go pillage. Goodbye. Ithril Valley, and then I'll be happy.
Okay, but so now I guess we just wait until the grave gets here.
I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you like this video, hit that like button. Let me know you enjoy it. This more hell. I don't want to go back to fighting Pell Shade because that requires dogs and mages and.
Is that why it sucked? So I ran through it so fast, Pell Shade didn't finish things. Because he never actually, like. Can't light the bonfire, can't do anything.
Freak the game out because of Pal Shade. Like I said, like the video. It shows me that you appreciate this. You're actually enjoying it. Leave a comment if you want to see us do something. Like, maybe that's what we'll do, Day.
Well, leave our builds to crowd approval.
Well, I was going to say, after Calamity Run. We'll struggle to death playing Bloodborne.
I guess it'd be good to finally beat it.
Right? It's the only FromSoft game since Demon's Souls that I haven't beaten.
I can't even quit the game.
Nope.
I guess I'm just standing here for you. And I'm bored.
But I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.